I'm not trying to mock you. I'm trying to understand what your beliefs are.
Sure.
You've explained what auditing is. You've explained the growth of the church. You've done all of those things.
Sure.
I am asking you in the context of those questions, is it true that L. Ron Hubbard said that understanding the origins of the human race as described through Xenu and the Intergalactic Emperor, is it true that somebody would die in
pneumonia? By attack, baby. 99.
I've just simply told you I've had losses in the church. Aside from saying that I think that the management is corrupt.
Wait, if you say that one more time, I'm going to walk out of the room because you're lying when you say that and you do not know what you're talking about.
Well, we all know nothing happens in the church unless it's originated at the RTC, the head of RTC, okay, chairman
of the board. So you're talking about, you're saying the SBC is corrupt?
Yeah.
Okay, we're done.